Hey friends, welcome to Chime Coaching, Rob here. In this video, we're gonna give you a big update on an incredible tool and resource for people looking for H1B sponsorship jobs that you can use on LinkedIn and Glassdoor. Learn how to get better jobs. Check it out. My friends, thanks so much for tuning in. We welcome back Omkar and Nihar from a previous video. Don't miss the previous video if you guys wanna check it out. But they have an incredible Google Chrome plugin, which allows you guys to filter companies that sponsor for OPT and H1B. And they've got some exciting updates we're gonna share with you guys in this video. But Omkar and Nihar, go ahead and introduce yourselves again.
Hi guys, thanks for joining in. And my name is Nihar. I am graduate student, I recently graduated from UT Arlington, majoring in computer science. Currently, I'm working with Amazon, and I am from Pune, India. And yes, I am the co-developer of this plugin. And thanks, Rob, for inviting us and having us over here with you.
Definitely.
I'll go next. So, hi, everyone. I'm Omkar, and I'm also a recent graduate from University of Texas, Arlington, and I did my master's in computer science. Now, working with Amazon Web Services, and I'm the ideator, but you know, we both did it actually. So yeah, I'm the coder as well. And thanks Rob for calling us back.
Definitely, yeah, it was fun. Earlier this year, back in the summer, we had a conversation just after these guys graduated and were in their job search. You know, they were classmates together and now they're still batchmates. They're on the same team with AWS in their profession now. So it's cool following your guys' journey and just the success of this plugin. So before we jump into the plugin, we're gonna have some timestamps so you guys can follow the conversation along. We're gonna show a great demo later on how this works and how you guys can apply this in your job search. But first, let's talk about the job market. It's been a crazy year in 2020. What do students and job seekers, what do you guys wanna share to them and why this tool is important?
Yeah, so absolutely. It has been crazy, firstly due to the Corona, COVID pandemic, and there has been a great shift in the job market, the style, the job culture as well, because everything is moving online and everything is turning work from home. Many people lost their jobs earlier, but now as we can see, the situation is changing. Everyone, every company is trying to go virtual, is trying to hire people. And it's kind of, you can say, speeding slowly, but yeah, again, it is opening. Am I right, Nihar? You feel the same?
Yeah, I mean, it was crazy in the beginning. Everyone was, you know, a lot of people had their job offers reskinned and a lot of people lost their job. But I guess now it's taking a better turn and we are seeing few openings, especially in the software and computer science areas. We are seeing a lot of openings.
Earlier in the year, I definitely had friends lose their jobs or lose job offers, internship offers. But it's cool. I feel like a lot more people are now starting jobs or getting hired. And I agree, things are starting to pick up a little bit, which is encouraging. For the new users, people who are first time hearing about this, kind of give them a quick briefing on what this is and why is it important.
So for the new users, I'll tell you what problem which we had and what solution we came up, me and Omkar. So the problem was, it was too frustrating for us to apply for a job and then getting rejection saying the company does not provide sponsorship for H1B visa. And it used to take around 10 to 15 minutes for each job application. So what we thought of, developing something for ourselves, which would help to streamline the process, filter out companies which sponsor, which provide sponsorship. And, so if we had that list or if we know that this company provides sponsorship or this does not, then we will not apply to those companies or we will apply to only those companies which provide sponsorship, saving our time. We came up with an idea of developing a Google Chrome plugin, which could embed with LinkedIn. And once you start using that plugin, it would, on the job post, it would directly give you categories like the company sponsors, the company does not sponsors. So it's kind of a filter which we develop in simple words. So that is something in a nutshell what we build.
Yeah, it's basic, but it's brilliant and so needed. For the existing users, you guys have gotten, tons of downloads now, people all over the world. What are the existing users need to know about this update?
We have a great update for the existing users. Like, we changed our UI, which was kind of, you can say, complex, and turned it into a more simpler version, as well as we worked on the speed so that the users can easily filter the jobs based on the visas. So yeah, that's a big update for existing users.
Yeah, and also, like, we developed we provided a feature for Glassdoor. So earlier it was just for LinkedIn. Now the plugin supports Glassdoor as well, so you can use for on both the platforms.
Now, why did you guys choose Glassdoor as the next one after LinkedIn?
Thing is, we have received a lot of feedback, like positive feedback, again negative feedback. We took it in a constructive way, and a lot of people they said, why don't you do it for other platforms as well? So one of the, a lot of people, they came up with Glassdoor. You know, we would really like to have the same functionality over there as well. So, and then again, there were people who said, there's Indeed, there are a lot of other sites which you could do. So we thought, let's take it step by step, and mm-hmm. let's see how everything works out, because we just started it, developing it, and LinkedIn was a great hit. So we then thought, let's build for Glassdoor. So
okay, so first LinkedIn, now Glassdoor. If you guys have other sites you want, maybe Indeed or others, let us know in the comment. Give us some feedback and which other job portals you guys are interested in seeing a cool filter plugin like this. So is it demo time? Do you guys want to show them how it works?
Yes, definitely.
Sure.
I guess Omkar will give the demo.
As you're pulling this up, how much did this plugin actually help you guys in your job search as people who graduated this year?
So a lot of our batchmates, they are already using it, and we get all types of feedbacks. So it's great, it is doing good. Some say it's taking too much of time, why are you not doing it for Indeed or those kind of things. So it is really helping them a lot. It is helping them in a way that it's saving their time and, to go through all that process and then come back rejected. So it's definitely helping to apply to the job smartly.
Awesome. Well, let's see how it works. And we're on LinkedIn first.
So we are on LinkedIn, and you can see a small yellow icon for our plugin. So our plugin is installed in the Chrome browser, and you just have to click on the icon, and you can see it's calculating for a company, and it is trying to search using its backend, its different algorithms, because we are trying to be as perfect as possible. So you can see for a company which is ARM, it shows it is highly sponsoring. So for the earlier version, we had a button here, but we have just removed. Now it's just one click. You just click on the company you like, and boom, it starts showing you the count and whether the company highly sponsors, it doesn't sponsor, and so on. You can see the speed, the it's really helpful.
So if we have the company already into our database, it will give you results instantly. But then if it is not there, then it goes outside, crawls the entire web, and it takes a certain delay. But it, as you use it, it grows in size, and then our algorithm mm-hmm. learns it, and then the next time you do it, it will be much more quicker.
So it's kind of crowdsourcing that data and making it more refined. Right. Is there any here that you see that are less likely to sponsor?
That's what we are.
Okay, there's one.
As I keep checking LinkedIn, I will always like companies which sponsor the highest. So maybe. But yeah, there are companies which sponsor less comparatively, or some of them, they don't sponsor at all.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, there are a few companies.
So I guess there are a lot of companies which are sponsoring now. it's good news, actually.
Yeah, this is encouraging.
In the long term, we hope, no one uses our plugin. Everyone is sponsoring.
No need, yeah. But for now, it's important.
Yeah.
Right.
So this is about LinkedIn. Same thing we have developed for Glassdoor as well.
All right, let's check it out on Glassdoor.
So for Glassdoor, I would just add that it was a bit difficult for us, but again, we made it possible. And you can see the small text here that appears. And as soon as you click, it works in a similar way. Mm-hmm. It starts searching, and then once it searches, it crawls different websites, it checks with our database, and there you go. So
this one's hardly sponsor.
Right, because you see, Rob, here you can clearly see that this is a defense company, which is kind of a government. So
yeah.
Being an international, I would not apply for this. But unless and until you see and check here and get to know, oh, it doesn't sponsor. So I will not waste my time applying. So but if
like,
I don't,
we don't know,
then I would have applied.
Yeah. We don't know like if the company is a defense company or it will sponsor or not. But then now using our plugin, you can directly save time, you know, and not apply to those companies.
This is amazing. So while we're showing some more examples on Glassdoor, share some of the statistics that you guys have had just with the plugin so far.
So far, we have like users, we have crossed around 1,200 plus users. And we have like users from 40 countries across the world. So like most of the downloads we had, they were from USA, India, and few of them from Australia. No reason why from there, but still.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, like 1200 plus users across 40 countries. So those are like statistics.
That's exciting. Yeah. And you guys have gotten some good feedback as well. People have been commenting, posting. What was some of the helpful feedback and constructive criticism you guys got?
So the one feedback which we got was for the UI, that there was a button and like we were going from one step to two step for revealing the information. So we got a feedback that, you know, if we could just make it a little bit simpler or reduce the steps for the users, that would be really helpful. So that was one of the feedback which we got. And then we removed that button and made it more dynamic, you can say, and more informative. Right. That was one of the major feedback, and of course a little bit about speed as well. So Omkar worked really hard at the back end to you know, implement few mechanisms to increase the speed.
Yeah, so you guys don't realize how hard these guys have worked. Obviously it was to help them and their friends, but now it's benefiting you. So be sure, thank them in the comments, give them big, you know, shout out, because this is an amazing tool and resource for you guys on two of the biggest job search platforms in the world.
And I mean, yeah, feedback is really important, I would say, because feedback is what helps us, you know, improve these things and build more features on top of the existing stack. So feedback is really important, I would say. You know, just tell us how we did. If you see any flaws, let us know. We'll try to help it. Yeah,
any suggestions will be great.
Yep. And this like this plugin is free, so and we are also it's like we developed this for the society out there. Initially we built it for ourselves, but it then turned out, you know, it was very useful for others as well, so we kept it free. We don't earn anything from this, or we do not have any, you can say, AdSense or anything like that. It is just to help the students out there. So if you have any ideas, if you want to collaborate, or everything is welcome. So
yeah, we are open to collaborations or any new ideas, or, you know, any kind of such stuff.
And I'll have their LinkedIn profiles in the video description. So if you guys want to connect with Omkar, Nihar on LinkedIn, give them some feedback, drop a message, collaborate with them, you can connect with them there. Now that we've seen the demos, you guys have gotten some cool publicity a little bit. Share how this has even made it in the news locally and in other parts of the world.
Yeah, that's right, Rob. So we did all this. We were getting a lot of feedback from users all over the world, and actually news person from university, we collaborated with him, and he said it's so amazing that we should send it out in the newsletter.
Yeah, we'll have the link for that if you guys want to see the article. And where else did it get shared in the world? It
got shared in Australian news, it pulled somehow, and then we were featured on Australian news as well. Even we were surprised for that, but that was really amazing, you know, to be on those news channels, like those news platforms.
Yeah, so cool. Proud of you guys. And I mean, the impact is, you know, the word spreading. So super exciting.
Thanks, Rob.
So happy to help spread the word on this. I love the update, and you guys are expanding it, making it better, taking the feedback. And even though you guys already have your full-time jobs, you want to help more people in their journeys. And that's so exciting. That's what Shine Coaching is all about. And we love to help support that. And you guys, at the beginning, we were talking and noticed how Shine Coaching has some fun merchandise and swag now. So if you guys are a fan of Chai and Coaching, you guys can get a mug, a t-shirt, show your support, or enjoy your chai in a tasty mug. So we'll have a link for that as well. If you guys want to check that out, it'd be fun to see some people supporting Chime Coaching and, you know, students around the world in their fun cross-cultural journeys. Anything you guys want to wrap this conversation up with and leave to people as they're learning about this?
One great thing I personally would like to say is when you have a tool like the one which we are providing it free for students or all the job seekers, especially the internationals, along with that, you need one more thing is a good resume and whatever skills you have, you need to effectively project them on the resume. And I guess Chai and Coaching has lot such sessions which help students to build a resume. Also, I guess, Rob, you have some sessions to help for the interviews, right?
Yeah.
Different students with the interviews. Yeah. So even that is pretty much important. So again, best of luck to all our viewers for their job search.
The same thing, and like the Chai and Coaching is doing an awesome job for the community out there. So share the channel with your folks who are planning to, you know, pursue master's degree over here, and definitely any feedback for our plugin is always appreciated.
Awesome. Well, thank you guys. This is fun. I love getting to share this. I love the creativity, the innovation, and just the problem solving, and then, you know, making that to help other people out. And so I'm really encouraged, and thanks so much for wanting to share that again and make people aware of that.
Thanks, Rob. Thanks.
Thanks, Rob. Thanks.
Yeah. And don't forget to connect with us online on LinkedIn or other social media. And we want to help you guys out. Subscribe to Chime Coaching because we have more great content to help you guys out. Thanks so much for tuning in. We'll see you guys next time. Cheers.
Cheers.